Dear Tommy, everything is going great here in Florida. Coach Schmidt has me as ready as I'll ever be for the competition. Now, Tommy, this is the hardest letter I've ever had to write. You've always been my best friend, and in some ways you're like a brother. But something has happened here that I can't explain. It's both been wonderful and painful at the same time. Tommy, I've met someone else.
Tommy, you know I would never do anything to hurt you. But I feel like I found the person that I belong with. He's wonderful, kind, and caring. You'd really like him. Everything would be perfect if it weren't for hurting you. But I have to follow my heart. I will always care about you, Tommy. Please forgive me.
What you mean?